that.
I hated this place when I first came to Inaba. You can tell how small the town is from up here. But looking at it now, it's a nice town. If it were only that easy. I want to tell Saki-senpai that what's important isn't where you are. This town I hated so much, now I love it. There's still nothing here, but I have family and friends and you. The important things are never far off. They're all around you. And I always wanted to be special. I thought my life would finally have meaning if I was special to someone. That's why I was really excited when I got my persona. But I really didn't need it. It's not what you have or what you can do. Just being born, living your life. Yeah, like you. You're special to me, you know? Let's see if we can find everyone's house from here. There's Juness, and that's the main street, so my house is there. The one with that funky roof. Meaning yours is...
No.
There's something I wanted to tell you. Somewhere deep down, I didn't trust you. No, it's more like I was jealous of you. I thought you were like me. Coming from the city to the countryside, I thought you'd be bored out of your mind here. But as soon as you got here, you called your persona, became our leader, gathered people. You're a hero. I like you for that, and I'm proud of you. But I guess I was jealous at the same time. I didn't know it either. When I called you special, I thought some more about it. I think out of everyone, I wanted to be acknowledged by you the most. So, I want you to hit me. Give me a good one. Knock out all this crap inside of me. I want to be equal with you. I want us to stand shoulder to shoulder. So come on. Huh? But I don't have a reason to hit you. I got it now. If we're equal, then I guess you're right. Okay, here I come. Take your best shot. Your punches are brutal. I was seeing stars there for a second. But thanks, man. I don't know how to say it, but that sure beat words. You can have this. If you start bleeding, put that on. You know, we should fight more often. Phew. The sky's so high up. Is Saki-senpai watching us? Is she smiling at us? Senpai, I'm going to live. Without lying to myself, without deceiving my days like today. Days like before, when I did nothing. They're all important days. They're all days you didn't live to see. I'm going to live them here. This is my power? The power to protect what's dear to me, huh? Just what I wanted. Let's keep at it so we can live every day with a smile, leader.
Yeah. It's cold.
Huh?
Thank you.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Persona! Ain't working.
Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Counting on you.
Persona!
It's not working. What is this?
It's over. Yeah! It's not working. This can't be. Now what could you be weak?
I should work well. You can win this, guys.
Persona!
You're on a roll,
Senpai. Well done!
Two defeated. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
On the field. Be careful.
Wow, it's three of them. Don't get... No!
Persona! Come on down!
I wasn't expecting that from you, Kanji. Yosuke-senpai was cool? No way!
I ain't gonna fall behind!
Alright, I leveled up!
Uh-oh, that one's immune. Physical attacks won't work on him.
Persona!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
What the hell? It's not working?
It's over. To darkness.
Good one, Senpai!
You're off to a good start. It's over. There! Don't tell me it's not working.
It ain't going down!
Three enemies left. You can win this. Enemy defeated. Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai. I can't defeat it! Enemy defeated!
Good one, Senpai! Now's about it!
It's showtime! Are you ready?
Let's do this in style!
Choo! now, the weather.
Oh, there he is!
Take a look at this. Namatame's in today's paper. So it's finally over.
Yeah, seriously. I wish we could have done it sooner. Isn't the fog kind of thick this morning? And it's so chilly.
It rarely gets this cold in November.
Oh, it's you guys. Perfect timing. I just got a call from the hospital. They said that starting today, it's okay to visit Nanako-chan.
So she's getting a little better. Thank goodness.
Oh, is that today's paper? So you already know about him. He's regained consciousness, but it's hard to say. He's still mentally unstable, but we're slowly piecing together a story. This is still a secret, but I guess it's okay to tell you guys. You know that diary we found? There were entries about Miss Yamano and Miss Konishi in it. Like Namatame had been making advances on Miss Konishi.
That son of a bitch!
Well, I'm gonna head to the hospital now. Dojima-san's recovering too, so I need to go over a few things about this case with him.
Yosuke.
Sorry, I'm alright. Namatame's been caught. He can't hurt anyone now. But forget him! Let's all go visit Nanako-chan after school.
Of course!
Let's tell the others once we get to school.
Nanako. Everyone's here to see you.
Big bro.
Dojima-san! How many times does this make it today? I understand that you're worried about your daughter, but you still need your rest, too.
Sorry.
Are your injuries that bad?
Well, my wounds have just closed up, and it seems I have a couple of fractures as well.
I'm sorry. I'll wheel him back to his room immediately.
What are you apologizing for?
It's almost time for your checkup, so make sure you're back in your room before then.
Big bro.
Thank you.
her condition is stable for now, but I never thought I'd say this as a doctor, but we still can't figure out the cause of Nanako-chan's symptoms. That's why we can only administer temporary treatments to alleviate her current pains.
But she's not in danger anymore, is she?
She's regained consciousness, but we can't let our guard down yet. All we can do for now is to monitor her condition closely.
Adachi, how's it going with Namatame?
Well, he's awake now, but he's in no condition to tell us anything useful. We only get a little time each day to interrogate him, so we're stuck until his strength recovers.
I see. I should get back to work as soon as possible. Hopefully by then, Nanako will be out of the hospital.
I think Nanako-chan can get more peace and quiet if she stays here. It's so foggy out, and there's been some weird rumors going around. Seems like no one knows why there's so much fog in town.
It's true. The number of patients complaining about fog-related health problems has increased. Which is quite unusual. I can't say for sure that it has no effect on the human body. It certainly could be a psychological effect. People's anxiety over the fog could cause problems. But as far as the fog's chemical makeup, well, that's not my field, so I can only speculate. What concerns me is that transportation of our medical supplies has been delayed due to the fog.
Fog-related health problems. Well, that's just ridiculous. Anyone who says that is just blowing smoke.
Isn't this weather strange? How could it be lasting so long?
I've never seen anything like it.
I wonder what's causing it. It's so I heard that a friend of mine's son got sick from the fog and collapsed. You know how sensitive children are to that.
I heard something too. They say an old man was driving through the fog and got into an accident.
What? Did he lose control?
Well, he'd never been in an accident or even gotten a...
I've even heard there are experts saying it's poisonous.
Do you think it's, you know, because of that global warming? This town's changed a lot over the years. I wish the government would step in and do something about this.
Oh, I agree completely. If we're going to pay taxes, I expect the authorities to do their job.
It's poison! It's a gas filled with viruses! Don't inhale the fog, or you'll die!
He's not the first one like that I've seen lately.
Poisonous gas?
Oh, I'm sure it's not true.
Oh.
Oh
my. I think I'm coming down with something.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right. I needed to do some grocery shopping.
Business has been so slow lately.
Hmm?
Darkness won't work.
Throw down!
Someone else's turn.
Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai.
Persona!
Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him? One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Persona!
Huh? What was I doing?
Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him?
Throw down! Persona!
Someone else's turn.
Persona!
I can't defeat it. Last one. Go for it. You can end this. Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him?
Soda!
One enemy to go. Keep it up! Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him?
Persona! Someone else's turn.
It's over.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Ain't working. Counting on you. Persona! Damn, it's not going down.
It's over.
I can't defeat it.
Persona! Persona! Couldn't finish it.
Counting on you.
Someone else's turn.
Whoa, Kanji, that was great!
Persona! There!
Someone help Senpai! One enemy to go. Keep it up!
Come on down! Damn, it's not going down.
Yeah, it's not working. This can't be.
Soda. Come on down! Throw down! Persona!
Whoa, Kanji, that was great!
Persona!
So persistent!
Soda! Come on down! Counting on you! That's some thick skin! Whoa!
Kanji's been hit! Someone help him!
Persona! There!
Persona! Damn, couldn't finish. Counting on you. That's some thick skin.
Persona! Yeah!
Huh? It's over already?
Oh, did I level up? You